week one has ended. Week two begins right now. That leaves us wondering, where are we? What are we doing? Well, last week, during week one, we introduced functions and limits. And this week, during week two, we're going to go deeper into those topics. We're going to go deeper into functions by looking at continuity. What does it mean for a function to be continuous? And we're going to study limits by playing a bunch of variations on the definition of limit. We're going to look at limits that involve data from just one side, and limits that involve infinity. We'll wrap up week two by reviewing just slope of straight lines. That sets us up for week three. What happens in week three? We're going to take slope and limits and combine them to get derivatives. And we'll be studying derivatives from weeks three all the way on to week 11. So this is good news. If you're really bummed out about all the limit stuff, we just got one more week of limits, and next week we start a brand new topic, derivatives. On the other hand, if you're really loving this limit stuff, I've got good news for you too. Limits are going to play a behind-the-scenes role in everything we do, from now until the end of the course. Now hang in there, and good luck.